Wishing I had the words to heal the world, but I'm just a girl. Throwing my tears at the TV screen, choking on silent screams. So many unanswered questions, no peace, no justice. Cursed by the universe, the truth hurts. Lies detected, reality rejected, because it's hard to believe this is the land I must bequeath to my seed. And I guess Martin had to die to realize his dream was just a dream. Because his children and your children and my children still have targets on their backs. Guess bullets and handcuffs replace nooses on necks, guns and badges on deck. And a chokehold adequate punishment for phantom cigarettes sold, and I can't breathe when I realize that that could be me. Because I'm guilty of the same crime as he. Back in the day, I sold Lucy's too, never knowing my life could be defeated. But now, thanks to one person, my eyes have been opened to see that the only conspiracy is that the truth is a theory. Y'all don't hear me. When the government can finance wars, but America can't afford to feed the poor, and in Ferguson, army tanks line the streets, how exactly is that conducive to peace? And the only checks and balances I see consist of balancing the checks so the rich stay rich and the poor stay poor. And that's what the welfare system was designed for. They give you just enough to survive, but not enough to thrive. And I know from experience, because there were times when I had to decide whether we had food to eat or electricity. Had to keep a wet diaper on my baby too long because I didn't know where the next pack of Pampers was coming from, even though I knew it was wrong. I kid you not, I've been through a lot. Been to food pantries and kitchens, ate free dinners at the community mission. Ashamed that I needed help because I was too young to understand the distribution of the nation's wealth. I knew nothing of the 1%. Before payday, my paycheck was already spent. Can I vent? I remember when my first landlord inspected my Section 8 apartment. He said, "Your house is clean." And I was insulted by the compliment. What was he expecting? So because I'm poor, I'm supposed to be dirty. As if I needed a reminder that words can still hurt me and statistics to stereotype me. And music used to soothe me nightly. But nowadays I turn on the radio and before I know it, I'm disgusted because what I'm left with is being told to bow down by the queen. And I thought this was a democracy. I guess not in the industry. But since I'm unaffiliated with the team, I guess I'll maintain the underground theme and be the dopest poet you never heard of. Nakesha M, not available in stores.